Hello, I'm Rod Lurie. This is Trailers from Hell. And let's take a look at the trailer from Straw Dogs, a movie that I just had the honor of being able to remake as the writer and as the director. And I hope I didn't muck it up too badly.
It's a very interesting trailer for Straw Dogs because you get to see right away where Sam Peckinpah got in trouble with the general public and with women in particular. And here it comes right now. Susan George's breast. That's how he introduces the character and how he seemingly introduces women into the life of the audience. You know, I don't want to get too much into the controversies surrounding the film because that has been done to death. Instead, I'll give you this point. I didn't like this film when I first saw it. I didn't love it, actually. Like, maybe. You know, it was a movie that it took a third or fourth and a dozen viewings, and that's how many times I had to see it because I was remaking it, to understand the wisdom of the Dustin Hoffman performance, to see how unique it was. Sam Peckinpah liked to say that Dustin Hoffman's character of David was the true villain of the film because he could have prevented all the hell that gets unleashed in this film from happening by simply behaving less arrogantly, by simply behaving differently. Now, I think that that is true of almost every character in this movie. Every character has some sort of responsibility, which really is what happens in life. We are all collectively, as a group, responsible for our behavior and for the behavior of people around us, which I think is really what Peckinpah is trying to say in Straw Dogs. I'll tell you this. I can't imagine any other world where a narrator would say something to the effect of,
Sam Peckinpah, who uncaged the Wild Bunch, now unleashes Dustin Hoffman in Straw Dogs.
I guess that must really mean he's the bad guy.